Yo, what's good? I'm back with another video, and in this video, I will show you some epic tips and tricks on how to loop Leatherface and his gruesome family in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre game. First thing first is, in order to have successful loops, I can't stress this enough, you need to learn the maps. If you haven't done so, be sure to check out my video showing you how to get out the basement and escape on each map. Knowing where gaps, vaults, wells, and crawl spaces are is extremely important, but let's say you don't know the map that well. I have a few perks that will still help you create distance and take a few hits if they get a little too close during chase. You can definitely try other perks, but these three can guarantee a longer chase. Perk 1 is the endurance perk, Choose Flight. Your stamina bar will instantly refill. It has 1 charge at level 1, 2 charges at level 2, and 3 charges at level 3. Pretty self-explanatory, but having 3 extra stamina bars on top of your stamina comes in handy. And if you're playing as Julie, it's almost like running an infinite running build if utilized strategically. Imagine having 3 charges and activating your ability. As soon as your ability is on cooldown, you still have 3 bars of stamina to go through. That perk alone will help you keep chase and loop the family. By the way, this perk is for all victims. So yeah, if you were wondering, some victims can't get certain perks. The next perk I'll recommend for a looping build is Slippery. Slippery. After navigating gaps or crawl spaces, you move 5% faster for 5 seconds at level 1. At level 2, you move 10% faster for 5 seconds. And at level 3, 15% faster for 7 seconds. Slippery will help you manage your stamina because your movement speed is increased once you go through gaps and crawl spaces. Although there is a cooldown on this perk, it is extremely short. You'll also get a sound notification letting you know that the perk has been activated. Connie and Julie are the only victims at the moment that can obtain this perk. Excuse me, please me. The next perk I'll recommend for your first looping build is No Cell. This perk is great because if you get hit during chase, it won't cause that much damage and you still get distance. Getting hit by a family member results in 40% less damage at level 1 with 1 charge. At level 2, 60% less damage with 2 charges. And at level 3, 80% less damage with 3 charges. Anna, Julie, and Leland are the only ones capable of using this perk, but I would love, love, love to have this on Sunny and Connie for obvious reasons. So yeah, now that you have 3 perks to obtain, don't be lazy and go respect that tree until you have 3 of these in your pocket. Check me out playing as Julie with that exact build and see how it helps me secure great loops and also a freaking epic escape.
Stand back with the door. Stand him again. Found him again. What door was open? What's that window? I'm making moves. Cookies on me. Holding dark river. Trying to go stab Granddad.
There's one.
Oh. I'm going back to the basement. Yo, no sé lo que.
Again, there are other perks you can group together in order to make a great looping build, but I think you'll get a ton of value from this one. If you haven't already, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that bell. Until next time, peace.